a one super series kickboxing clash of the highest level. Five-time world champion Nieky Holzken against kickboxing world champion Mustapha Haida. Holzken in the black, Haida in the white. Southpaw stance on Haida. Comes off that win over eight-time world champion Daniel Dawson last year. Holzken, who knocked Cosmo Alexander onto the astral plane. Holzken on the inside, look for the uppercuts, look for the straight right hands. Haida needs to be at full strength tonight. Needs to work his angles. Cannot stay a stagnant target in front of Holzken. Big leg kick from Holzken, chopping out that lead thigh early.
Go!
Holzken, who was once trained by the great, the late Ramon Decker, the turbine from hell. Sets the right hand, decides to go downstairs with a leg kick. Haida cannot be intimidated here, cannot be backed up. You see Holzken controlling center ring, forcing Haida to the outside, as he did against Cosmo Alexander. Gloves up high here on Holzken. He's got tremendous respect for Haida.
Go!
He says, on paper, Haida is an easier opponent than Cosmo. Jabbing his way in here, Nieky Holzken.
Michael, a lot of his opponents have made that same mistake. They underestimate Haida, and he capitalizes on that. He makes people pay for taking him lightly.
Holzken tucking the chin, looking through the brow, goes to the body. Haida taking his time here. Just seeing what Holzken's got to offer. Left hook there from Nieky Holzken. 14-1 pro boxing record, 11 knockouts for Holzken. Goes to the midsection, belly button through the back. There's the inside thigh kick from the Dutchman. Haida cannot be backed into that corner, gets out of there now. Good right hand lead there from Holzken. Smack bang between the eyes. And referee, oh, now he breaks them. Five-time world champion Nieky Holzken goes to the legs now. Inside thigh of Haida. Haida cracks away to the upper right rib cage. Leans back like Fat Joe. Nice evasion from the Italian. There's the left hand down the corridor from the southpaw. And again, Holzken goes to the legs. You know, Mitch, one way to slow down the boxing of your opponent is to take down his thighs.
Yeah, but he's having a hard time finding that range. You can just see the pressure coming from Nieky Holzken. He's walking forward, and it's basically target practice at this. Holzken's got to, Haida's got to earn the respect with some big shots. That one does it. That's a nice little left hand landed by Haida.
Clever combination there from Haida. A bit of Petrosian-esque, you could say. Left hand followed by the liver shot off the same hand. Both men trade roundhouse kicks. Haida to the midsection. Holzken downstairs. We are seeing excellence in execution under these one super series kickboxing rules. Spinning heel kick there from Nieky Holzken.
Holzken's starting to get comfortable. He's starting to let things go a little bit more.
3-2 combination from the five-time world champion ends the opening round.
Man, here's what Nieky likes to do. He's starting to get comfortable. He's starting to figure out Haida. There he is, catching the body kick and then chopping down the legs of Haida. There he is, doing it again. He moves forward, he's reading what Haida's doing. Answers with a nice little left hook, touches the chin of Haida. Impressive first round from Holzken. Team Holzken has really put together a very precise game plan for this matchup, and it's starting to come to fruition. Haida has got to do something to change things up. You can see the Petrosians in his corner barking orders at him. Giorgio Petrosian is letting him know that left hook, that worked, that was good. Let's go back to the body. Let's start breaking down Holzken. Let's earn some respect.
Giorgio Petrosian in the corner of Mustapha Haida. Petrosian, a one super series athlete, also undefeated, the greatest kickboxer on the planet. Here we go, inside the sold out Singapore indoor stadium. It's one championship called to greatness. Between them both, these two men hold six world titles in Muay Thai and kickboxing. Five to the man in black, one to the man in white. Roundhouse kick caught in the humerus, but there was nothing funny about it. Haida, good lead hand, just caught Holzken to the orbital. Holzken leads with the jab. You'll see him try and pressure Haida back towards the ropes. Holzken loves to control center ring, stamp his authority.
You can see the size difference. Nieky Holzken looks to be a little bit thicker, a little bit bigger than Haida. And that, remember, Haida's last match against Dawson was at a lighter division, so Haida's coming up for this one.
Right hand followed by a tipping liver shot there from Nieky Holzken. We'll try and dig those knuckles between the 9th and 10th ribs, try and impact the vagus nerve and close down the entire body. It's said the most painful way a martial artist can be knocked out is via a liver shot. Uppercut there from Holzken. It was the uppercut that knocked out Cosmo Alexander last time out. High right roundhouse kick from the Dutchman. There's an uppercut from Haida on the inside. Thought about a step through knee, but Holzken just sweeps up the left leg. That was beautiful. Close sweep there from the man from the Netherlands.
It's a beautiful combination that he throws. Things put together like he's conducting a symphony. He goes to the body with the liver shot, then he goes up top with the head kick, and then he just waits, he pirouettes out to the side, and he dumps Haida to the ground.
You can see the skill set, why Holzken has accumulated 5 world championships, why he's considered one of the best on the planet right now. Finding range with the jab, setting the right hand with the low kick here, Holzken. Double forearm guard against the left round kick from Haida. Haida front kick to the midsection, long reach on the uppercut, there's one off the lead hand. Public enemy number one of a southpaw is the straight right cross. Good left hook there from Holzken. Got to be careful not to drop that right glove, Mustapha Haida. No elbows allowed under this kickboxing rule set. There's another tipping liver shot to an upstairs right hand and a roundhouse kick off the back leg from Holzken.
Haida's starting to push forward. He's starting to throw a little bit of more combinations in the second and half of this second round. But Nieky Holzken still very much in control. Nice little jumping switch knee landed there from Holzken.
Left hook, right hand, trying for the headache maker. Mustapha Haida ties him up. They waltz back into the corner. Oh, no, he separates them. Under 30 seconds remaining. We are seeing a very good contest. Haida backs him up with the left hand. That being the power hand of the southpaw. Haida cracks away to the forearm. Holzken goes downstairs. Front kick to the midsection, to the solar plexus. Step up knee, the meet and greet from Holzken. Backs Haida against the ropes, and Haida ties him up.
Ready, go!
Gripping contest this one. 6 world titles between them. 5-time world champion Nieky Holzken and a world kickboxing champion Mustapha Haida.
Look how he closes the distance here. You can see he evades his way, gets into the clinch. And a beautiful jumping switch knee just grazes the nose of Haida a little bit deeper, and that could have been the end of Haida's night. But he just needed a little bit more pull down on the head. You can start to see Holzken's getting relaxed. Neither one of these two taking a stool. So expect them to put everything out there in this third and final round. Haida is not out of this. He could bounce right back in to this match with a nice knockdown of Nieky Holzken. You can see he landed a beautiful left hand in the middle part of that second round. He faked the knee, Holzken reacted, and Haida came straight down with the left hand. So I'd like to see more of that. I like how he's setting those things up, faking one thing, throwing more feints, getting Holzken to react, and then landing big shots of his own.
Third and final round. Martin Van Bello in the corner of Holzken has been training Nieky for 12 years. Holzken formerly trained by the all-time great Ramon Dekker, the late Ramon Dekker. Third and final southpaw stance on the kickboxing world champion Mustapha Haida. Orthodox stance on the 5-time world champion Nieky Holzken. Holzken fakes off the right. Jab 2 from Holzken. Good evasion from Haida. You feel that Holzken's going to up the intensity, up the aggressor meter a little more here. Low kick from the Dutchman. Haida chin tuck, fires out the left hand. Front kick to the midsection there from Holzken. Turning hook off the lead hand. Double forearms guard against the high round kick. Good little quarter angle turn back to centering from Haida. His corner telling him not to back up, and he backs up Holzken. That's more like it from the Italian Moroccan. Roundhouse kick to the upper right ribcage. Trying to stand his ground here, Haida. Nieky Holzken goes to the liver. You hit the liver, you want to impact that right side of the body. It's quite a large target, not fully protected by the ribs. Jumping knee there, trying for the headache maker. Holzken getting airborne. Haida with the left hand. Nice evasion, though, from the Italian. Holzken putting some power behind that lead hook. But you see Haida's different game plan here. The corner have told him, don't walk backwards. Don't go towards the ropes. Stand your ground to not allow Nieky Holzken to bully you. And so far, we see Haida occupying the center of the ring a lot more than he has in the previous two rounds, Drek.
And he's utilizing the turns very well. He's pirouetting out to the side, out to the left and the right, but he's not throwing anything off of these turns. He's just pirouetting, moving, cutting the angles, but he's not really answering back. Now it looks like he got a little bit of damage coming out of the face there of Haida, and that will give him one of those knees of Holzken.
Strike left down the tube again from Haida. Thought about a spinning back fist to the Italian. There's another cross from the southpaw. He goes to the liver section. 1 minute remaining, third and final round of this one Super Series kickboxing match. Nieky Holzken, the five-time world champion, throws another pulverizing right hand, then goes to the inside lead thigh. Holzken the inside now, a chance for the knees. And referee Onari gives him a slap and a tickle. He'll get the cut on Haida, looked at here, I believe. There will be an injury time break here. Haida looks like he's got a cut over the left eye.
Referee Onari says that it was a punch that opened up Haida above his left eye right there.
Two doctors are looking at the cut. Meanwhile, they are wiping off Nieky Holzken in the neutral corner. He is not allowed to be in his own corner, not allowed to receive any instructions from his trainer, Martin Van Bilo. Holzken did predict a knockout in the first round. We're not going to see that. Can he still knock out Mustapha Haida here in the third round? Haida predicted he would outpoint Nieky Holzken tonight.
Looks like we got 44 seconds left in the third and final round of this one, so both these guys need to turn it on right now.
And Haida, the kickboxing world champion, comes out all guns blazing. The southpaw trying to back up the Dutchman. Holzken goes to the inside guard. Rapid fire combination from Nieky Holzken. Overhand right from Holzken. Here comes the heavy artillery. Belly button through the back, step through knee. Whipping high kick, turning back fist there from Haida. Holzken goes down the center line, then goes upstairs. Step through knee from the Dutchman. Final seconds of the contest. Turning left hook, low check there from Haida. What a match, what a show between these two amazing world champions.
Very tough. Nieky Holzken was beating up the inside of that leg. But he was, I like how he's faking these kicks. He's consistently pushing forward, throwing these feints. But there's Haida coming forward. There's Holzken catching it with the double forearms. And then he takes to the skies and he starts to spin. Boom, going up top, landing the spinning wheel kick to the heel, to the side of the head of Haida. Impressive exhibition put on by Nieky Holzken. I think he won all three rounds. What do you think so, Michael?
Three judges ringside scoring in a 10-point must system. The winner of the round gets 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. There were no knockdowns, so no 10-8 rounds. Let's go to Tom Lau and find out our winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this fight in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Nieky Holzken.
Nieky Holzken stays undefeated in one Super Series. Look at the sportsmanship, the martial arts values of honor, integrity, and respect. The martial arts Bushido code being shown by both these amazing athletes, both these world champions. Who's next for Nieky Holzken? You've got to wonder. Maybe Elliot Compton, maybe Rekion Ersel. Time will tell.